Welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited for you. We're gonna focus on removing any blockages from the major success you could have, any success. Blockages could be our mental beliefs, our limiting beliefs, our habits, people in our lives. It could be a mix of things. So just relax. You can close your eyes. All you have to do is be receptive to this energy. It just poured here where I am, and that reminds me of like cleansing, fresh new energy. So I thought this video would be perfect. Proud of you for being here and taking the time out. I'm gonna go in with the symbols. Lots of hand movements today. So chokure. Say hey, Ki. And then home suggestion. So we're gonna do some plucking today as well, because we're removing any plucking. Grabbing a little energy that wasn't supposed to be there. I also set the intention to call back your power, because sometimes other people's energies latch onto ours, or we take on their moods. Sometimes it's hard, we soak it up like a sponge. Sometimes it's just our daily habits that we need to just tweak a little bit. Maybe we just need to get up a little earlier. Maybe we gotta set aside more time to work on certain things, to be more disciplined in how we approach what we want to do. I get distracted a lot easy, so I feel you. But once I sit down to do something, I'm all in. It's a matter of getting me there. Okay. blocking it all. Anything that was stuck to the aura that doesn't need to be there. Imagine if I was like, I love the energy. So as we're moving, I'm ushering in that new energy. And if you want, you can picture like a glowing white light coming through and going in and kind of washing it away. You can close your eyes, you can relax. Just clearing out. You are safe, you're removing blockages. Removing anything that should not be in your space, in your aura. Pulling back your power from all places, timelines, and dimensions. That's okay without your consent. And bring it back to you. Your body should be feeling lighter. More too. Just breathe. little more about just removing those blockages. Removing those blockages. I'm wishing you so much success in all your endeavors, for things to turn out well, for that risk to pay off. One, two, three, four. Hoping everything is in alignment for you. Successful energy, success in all you do, the might of his touch. Just clearing you out. Just clearing out your energy. Have you vibrate in alignment to the things that you want. Again, any energetic debris, we're taking it out. It is not allowed in your space. Anyone trying to send their energy on you is a big no-no. We do not allow that. We're protecting our energy, we're protecting our ideas, we're protecting our success. But nothing formed against you shall prosper. Nothing. You are so productive. Your success is yours. Your wins are yours. It's your season. sending so much healing energy your way. Removing those blockages. I can feel how clear the energy is. Big major wins starting for you. I think that's a sign. I look like I have a dragon ball Z when I do that, but I promise I don't. Just Reiki energy. I'm wishing you guys so much love, so much success. Watch this video whenever you need to. Thank you for being here. I love you so much.